Do you have dry, itchy, watery, burning, tired eyes? Well, you may have dry eye syndrome. And while eye drops may provide temporary relief, there is a painless, long-term solution. The five most common causes of dry eye syndrome are overactive tear drainage ducts, aging, the environment, contact lenses, and certain medications. A procedure called canicular occlusion can bring many sufferers of dry eye permanent relief. Small plugs are placed in the tear drainage ducts so the eye receives more natural lubrication. A simple test called the lacrimal efficiency test can determine if canicular occlusion would help you. Small plugs, which dissolve in 4 to 7 days, are placed in the drainage ducts. If you truly have dry eye, you'll feel better immediately. Dr. Alan Panzer believes this beats other tests.
The lacrimal efficiency test differs in that you are plugging the drain of the eye, and if the symptoms are then alleviated, then you have a true provocative test for dry eye, as opposed to a subjective or objective measurement of the tear production.
Not only can dry eye be remedied by this procedure, but related symptoms involving nose, sinus, and throat may also improve.